All right, so these students are working on a collaborative project in drama, which is in Enrichment in seventh grade. And what they, three of them have done, they've gone to Office 365 and they've all gone in into their account. One person started a Word document and then shared it with each other. And what they're doing is they're writing scripts at the same time for their drama class, collaborating.
Pretty sure the song would go as soon as Mercutio dies, wouldn't it?
No, I think it should go like when Romeo stabs Tybalt. Because like we can do that in like slow-mo where like, oh yeah, and I would be able to turn on music because I would already be up.
Yeah, you'd be dead.
Yeah, and as you can see, they're talking about Romeo and Juliet, and they're doing a scene, one of the fight scenes. In which they are having a recreate the scene.
You
for
put
Tybalt.
Now
it's spoken. But the point of the video is just to show how much easier it is for the three of them to collaborate using Office 365. Plus we have a little extra, but again, collaborating in Office 365, the three students can work on one document together. It's great, she says, and can edit collaboratively at the same time. And bonus, do not have to have a flash drive. It saves on their documents, on their drive. And they can go on home, exactly. Finish the documents, they can work in the library, and they can work from anywhere else. Who knew Shakespeare could be fun? Good job, guys.